will be faster if we fight together.
You are too late. Now, if you wish to save Fairy and the Queen, you must give me that sword of yours.
Mother!
Please do not move, Princess Angela.
Evil cur!
Call me what you will. I'll take that sword now. If you move an inch, I cannot guarantee the lives of Fairy or Her Majesty. Oh, so this is the Sword of Mana.
Look at that! The sword doesn't want a corrupt soul like yours anywhere near it.
The Sword of Mana reflects the heart of its wielder. Good or wicked. The Dragon Lord's dark power will change the sword into a vessel of evil.
We've done it. The Sword of Mana belongs to the Dragon Lord.
No!
We are done here. Now we must use the sword on each mana stone to release the seals on the Benevodons.
What are you doing? You promised!
I simply demanded the sword. I never said I would spare any of you in the end.
You have no honor. Fight me right here and now!
Sadly, I have no more time to waste on you, pitiful heroes. But do not fret. Once we free each of the Benevodons, you will all die, sooner or later. You may live for now, and watch the world perish. Consider it a gesture of appreciation for the sword.
I'm so sorry. You lost the sword because of me.
Fairy, it's not your fault. You okay? They're trying to revive the Benevodons. So, what do we do now?
Oh no! It started already! Quick! Let me back inside you! I'll show you what's happening to the stones! Close your eyes.
Benevodons are separate. So, if we can defeat each one before they join and combine their power, the world might yet be saved. Let's go to the Mana Stones.
I'm never gonna forgive the Crimson Wizard. He's gonna get it. I'll wait as long as I have.
I can't stand this either! But we gotta defeat the Benevodons!